Oh. It's been ages since I sat in front of the TV. Just changing channels to find something. You see, the whole culture. Nazis, deodorant salesmen, wrestlers, beauty contest, the talk shop. Can you imagine the level of a mind that watches wrestling? Huh? But the worst are the fundamentalist preachers, third-rate con men telling the poor suckers that watch them that they speak for Jesus and to please send in money, 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 money. If Jesus came back and saw what's going on in his name, he'd never stop throwing up.